guys, so in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to create this orangey beachy makeup look. And if you want to know how I did it, please keep watching. Hey guys, I'm gonna spray this because it's so hot. I'm gonna start by priming my face with this e.l.f. Tarte Adjusting Primer. Okay, I'm gonna do a bit of color correcting just because these three people around me. I'm gonna take this quarterly shade right here for my under eye. Okay, I'm gonna take my foundation. I'm not gonna apply too much just because we are going for a kind of natural beachy look. Now for my concealer, I'm gonna use this Collection Lasting Perfection in the shade Fair One. And I know I said it was quite pinky for me, but I used it like yesterday and it went pretty good. Now I'm gonna prime my eyes with the same concealer. And we'll continue the face. Okay, so I'm gonna set my eyes with this white shade from the Sleek palette. Now I'm gonna take my iconic Division Revolution palette. And I'm gonna start by using this lighter brownie shade right here. Okay, then I'm gonna take this orangey shade right here. Take this yellow shade right here, which is gorgeous. It's like a jello-y mustard color, and I'm gonna apply it in the center and in the center of my eyelid. I'm taking my gloss from Glossitan. Apply a bit in the center of my eyelid. I'm gonna finish the rest of the eye. Now I'm gonna take a mix of this little brownie shade and this orangey right here, and I'm gonna run it through my crease. And I'm gonna run it for all the lash line. I'm taking this ColourPop shade right here, and I'm gonna apply it to my inner corner. Okay, now I'm gonna use this white pencil, and I'm gonna put it in my waterline. a bit of this shade again in the center of my eyelid. For my mascara, I'm gonna use this Perfect Combo. I'm gonna apply first one, which is the Mary Kay Lash Love Mascara. And I recently discovered that mixing this one with this one, it's absolutely stunning. And you're going to see it. I'm gonna do a bit of contour, and I'm gonna use this contour kit by Primark. I'm gonna take this warmer shade as my bronzer. Just a bit to give my cheeks a bit of life. Okay, now I'm going with the highlight, and I'm gonna use this MUIM Dress Your Skin in the shade Iridescent Gold, which is this right here. But looks amazing. You see this glow? Hell yes! Like, MUA highlighters are so amazing, and they're just like £3. I like it. Now I'm gonna spray a bit of these I Heart Makeup Fixing Spray, and I'm really liking it at the moment, because yesterday I went to a birthday and we went to this like child park, like, I don't know how to explain it. I will put like a video or something right here. My makeup was really good by the end of the day, so I was quite impressed, to be honest. Okay, now for my lips, I'm gonna use these Olaplex. Okay, so my phone decided to not record the lip part. So what I have on my lips is this ultra matte liquid lipstick from Olaplex in the shade Mama. And I think that's all. So this is the final look. Can I get an answer? Enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure you give this video a thumbs up. If you want to comment something down below, I will appreciate it. If not, it's okay, I will be mad. And if you want to subscribe, please subscribe and feel welcome to this little family that I'm trying to create right here. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Okay.